still we can start. Okay. We'll come to our institute and the mall, we will come to Egypt. My name is Afif. Mm. In a few minutes, I'll give you a brief idea about the papyrus plant. And the ancient Egyptian way, you finished the papyrus paper, our history raising it. The ancient had discovered this plant about 4,000 years ago on the banks of the River Nile. It's a tropical and aquatic plant. So it needs hot climate to grow on the flood. The ancient considered this plant sacred because of two reasons. The first, the English plant looks like what?
Like water, you say.
Looks like what you visit here in Egypt. One, two, three. Looks like
pyramid.
A pyramid shape. Triangular shape, which is symbol for Tirni Allah. And the second reason, this flower looks like sun rays, which are symbol for Imun Ra. Imun Ra, son of God. To make a paper, we must cut the plant according to the size we need. If you want big size, we cut big bar, and if you want a small size, we cut small bar. Let's suppose that this is the wanted size, for example. We begin to remove the green box like this. It's very easy. But this cover green is very strong, very flexible. So the ancients used it to make sandals, baskets, boots, bullets, and so on. But the important part to make the paper is the inner part. We cut the inner part in two thin slices like this. But these slices are very breakable. You can broken it easily because it contains high amount of sugar and water, and to become it flexible, must reduce amount of sugar and water by using a hammer. And we use this rolling pin to make it more flat, to water get out like this.
Where are you come from?
Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka?
Yeah.
In Sri Lanka you have rolling pin or not?
We have, we have.
What do you do?
Making rotis.
Rotis?
Yeah.
Ladies here in Egypt use this one to polish their husband. If he come late making a mistake, come. Good or not. If my wife love me too much, must have bigger one like this. I'm serious, you can ask Shayma. So, it became flat and more flexible. More strong, not like this. But it still contains a little percent of sugar, so we put it on water for 6 days. And this water must be changed every day. The more we let it to water, it becomes darker like this color. So we have 2 cups of paper, white one and the brown one like that one. If you want white paper, the slice is still in the water 6 days only. More 6 days we get another color. I mean, more longer in the water, more darker in a paper. Then we arrange the slices in 2 ways like that. One vertical and one horizontal, one on the one, side by side as you see. It's a for example, to make sheet of paper like this size, weaving like this. And we cover it, and we put it under the press machine for 6 days.
6 days, huh?
Yes, 1 week under the press machine. The percent of sugar allowed this strip to stick was together like natural glue. Because the ancient Egyptians didn't have this moving machine, so they used 2 big stones, 2 big rocks instead of this one. Instead of the carpet, they used the skin of the animal. 6 days in the water, 6 days under the press machine, we get this natural and original paper like that one. This is a final result, very strong, you see, very flexible. Accept any kind of color. ما حدش جاي هنا يعني. عايز واحد كركديه مع الأصفر. الزبون يا جماعة هذا شو صار الزبون مش رضيع. الكاسيتا بيب. But now you have to know what is the difference between original one and the fake one. How do you know this one original paper? How do you know?
No idea.
Original paper very strong. So, for example, if you attend, if you leave, okay, you will buy something, you must know what is the differentiate between original one and the fake one. Mm. What is this place? Mm. You buy, you know what I mean? Mm. Original is wrong. Mm. But it's paper, you can read it. You can burn it, fire it, you can. Flexible anyway. So easy, you can roll it, put it in good tube like that, doesn't break. Accept any kind of act of color, chemical, natural, oil, water, silver, gold, wedge, vegetables, stones, acrylic, pen, pencil, accept any kind of ink. Or even if you put this one on the flashlight, you can see this vertical and horizontal line. As I show on the rest, one on one by sure that it made in Babylon's black. But if you don't see this vertical and horizontal lines, that means it's not original, it's banana leaves. Banana leaves don't have long time like other sites in the street, like the pyramid, the Egyptian museum, downtown, maybe your hotel, $1 fake, one more Babylon's paper. Okay? Also, you can see this point dark means original paper because the slices don't take the same time in the water. Different time in the water, different the color in the people like that. Original paper, it's a washable, you see?
Washable, huh?
It's washable, banana leaves, no. If you put banana leaves in the water, it will be damaged. The malasu.
The first thing, would you like to have a drink? It's on hospitality, Egyptian tea, hibiscus, 7-up, cola, Turkish coffee, this is Egyptian hospitality. Would you like to have a drink? We have Egyptian tea, hibiscus, 7-up, cola, Turkish coffee.
What is the second one?
Hibiscus.
What is that?
This is natural flower. It's cold.
Okay.
It's good for your stomach. It's a drink.
I will try now then.
Okay. Do this. This one, sugar or apple?
Little sugar.
Little sugar.
Thank you.
This one, little sugar.
Oh, thank you.
Sugar, sugar. In Arabic, sugar. You see? What happened about this baby? What happened? It's okay, still strong.
Still strong, huh?
If you touch it, you can feel a slight percent of sugar inside. Mm-hmm. And this paper, if it stand the water more times, the slices come apart. It will be severed like this way. Mm-hmm. And then the slices from the beginning, one vertical, one horizontal, make another one the same slices. I mean, can we recycle it? Can we do it again? Mm-hmm. So we accept this paper after 10 years, 20 years. Accept it. Mm-hmm. Let me show you, for example. Because this paper have a long time with you forever. Mm-hmm. You can get all the slides like this way, put one vertical like this, and one horizontal like that. Start from the beginning, one and one. Put it under the press machine, make another one the same slices. It's a recyclable paper. Mm-hmm. After that, we deal with a professional artist in the faculty of fine art, but these artists don't use their imagination in painting all the pictures. They use it to an imitation of original one in the museum. And this paper, how you carry it? If you buy something, how you carry it? You roll it. And put it in good tube like that, easy to carry or roll it inside. Mm. You can put around 20 vases inside one roll like this. Got it?
Got it.
Any questions?
Thank you. I got it now.
Yes.
Because we have same another tree in Sri Lanka. This is called talcola. Talcola. Right? And they are, the ancient people, they used to write letter same style.
Yes.
And also similar to this pyramid, we have also called bagel. But instead of the triangle, it has like a bubble. It's different eight different type of structures are there.
Yes.
If you see in the website in the Sri Lanka or YouTube, the bagel.
So you can see something like this in Serena, it's like a Dr. Raga.
Yeah.